A5 Workshop. Check out this instrument. And Dan bought it. It's in the Steve Weiss collection. It's amazingly beautiful. And when's it from?
Mid-30s, probably 34, 35.
Wow. So maybe Adrian Rollini played on it. So tell us about the fans first. That was really interesting.
So the fans are not in line, so it creates a vibrato that is kind of out of sync.
Yes,
and so interesting sound.
So nothing's really going at the same time, right?
Okay. Yeah, it's more like a swirl pattern.
And where is that cool thing with the pedal? It was a switch.
Yep.
So right. I push it down.
Right. Push that forward.
And you
push down a little farther.
I'm all the way.
A little less.
A little less? So, so you hit the switch, and now it's all ringing. And then you just flip it off, huh?
Yeah.
Who restored this?
It was done by Andy at Century.
So, And bars are beautiful. Pedals funny. Has a new motor, right?
No, it's the original motor.
That's the original motor.
Yeah, single speed.
Is this a copy hidden?
It's up.
Morning, Tony. Is this a copy of an old like?
This is an old.
This is an old. Is it a Levy? Is it a?
It's a Deacon Century of Progress.
Yeah. Wow, man.
Isn't it amazing?
Whose instrument is it?
It's in the Steve Weiss collection.
Okay. That is really cool, man.
See that switch? Press the switch down, and it holds the damper bar down.
It's really pretty, too, man.
Isn't that great? Wow.
From what year?
Like 34 or 35, I think.
Boy.
And
you
look
good with your shirt too, Tony.
See?
You're rocking it, man. Huh? The finish of the shirt.
I'm trying to get my act together.
Definitely.
Working out, huh? And you saw the fans? They're all different. They're not straight up. They're not the same. So you get a different... Every note's different.
Wow.
And graduated bars.
Yeah, I guess graduated bars.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
And you brought that for me as a gift, man. That's so sweet of you, man.
That's your award.
Man,
nice,
that's
huh?
Cool. That's really cool.
Okay. Good, Annie.